look at that. You found your way back to 20 minutes or less. I'm Joe Beretta.
I'm Elliot Morgan.
Zombies and aliens and demons. Oh my. The people over at Capcom must think they're losing their footing in the gaming world, or they have like one really angry disgruntled employee who was like, screw it, I'm gonna just leak everything on the net right now, because Capcom just slapped the internet with three trailers for some of their biggest franchises.
First up is Resident Evil 6. This installment brings together Leon Kennedy and Chris Redfield, as well as a new playable protagonist by the name of Jake Muller,
who, as it turns out, is Albert Wesker's son.
The gameplay spans across China, Eastern Europe, and America, where you encounter a zombified president of the United States. All three protagonists are accompanied by a sidekick for possible co-op, and each one offers a different gaming experience. The production staff on this game is over 600 people, which makes it Capcom's biggest production yet. Look for a playable demo in early September and the actual game release date on October 2nd.
Next up is the new trailer for the sword and gun spectacle that is Devil May Cry.
The worst of them is Dante. He has a history of physical violence and is a known sexual deviant.
Dante received a new look in this game, dropping the albino emo look and opting for a more werewolf guy from those crappy sparkling vampire movies look. The trailer is a total CG fest, but we are treated to a hell battle on what seems to be the Santa Monica Pier. I'd like to point out, when I'm by myself and I throw an apple into the garbage and it's a sweet shot, like over a couch and it bounces off the wall or something and nobody sees it, I get angry. If I was Dante and I jumped into my RV and I did that whole Austin Powers with the pizza cover and my junk thing while I was naked, and then I slipped into my clothes while flying and then landed on my 2 feet outside of the RV alive and nobody saw it, I'd be so pissed.
Totally. We've all been there.
And here's a trailer for the mildly anticipated Lost Planet 3 game. Kind of looks like Gears of War was smashed together with a scene from the new Star Trek movie where Chris Pine's running away from all the snow planet monsters.
Yeah, and then somebody took that scene and infused it with a healthy dose of robot jocks. Remember robot jocks?
Yeah.
Awesome. Yeah. And holy crap, we don't have enough time, but two more video game trailers just hit the web from Capcom. It looks like the PlayStation Vita version of Street Fighter X Tekken is gonna be chock full of new characters. Check it out.
And if you ever want a combat that was basically Lord of the Rings meets Resident Evil, then this gameplay footage for Dragma Dogma should be right up your alley.
There you have it, too much Capcom gaming news for one video. Which one of these games are you most excited for, and which games do you just want to see die? Let us know in the comments down below.
And click the like button, subscribe if you haven't, and click this annotation, or as always, go to sourcefed.com to see our 5 daily stories or anything we've ever done. I'm Elliot Morgan.
I'm Joe Beretta.
See you in a little bit.
Robot jocks.